is weaving it wide, weaving it high, weaving it ever so strong. And if she took her time, well, that was just fine. She was weaving the web of life. And when the morning would come, all the work that she'd done would sparkle in the morning sun. She would weave, 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 weave all night. She would weave, weave, weave all day, spinning that thread again and again, weaving her life away. There lived a young chipmunk, perky and bright, full of the joy of youth. And when the morning sun would come to open his eyes, he'd scamper off to look for food. But as he ran through the trees, he just did not see the web dear spider had spun. And as she waited for lunch, there was a sickening scrunch as the web came a-tumbling down. She would weave, 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 weave all night. She would weave, weave, weave all day, spinning that thread again and again, weaving her life away. She would weave, 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 weave all night. She would weave, weave, weave all day, spinning that thread again and again, weaving her life away. So Grandmother Spider was weaving her web, weaving all over again. But she never did cry, no, she never did sigh, she never was one to complain. For weaving's her life, and she weaves with delight, always hoping that dinner will. Get to see the web that she's weaved. Well, I try not to pull it down. Oh, she would weave, 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 weave all night. She would weave, weave, weave all day, spinning that thread again and again, weaving her life away. She would weave.